backing for the ground support for the resources. But then the big ticket item on this mission is that they're going to be on the space station for the next 14 days. So Axiom is going to take some of that money and send it to NASA. We're talking likely tens of millions of dollars for the use of this space station, for the rental of it, to put these four people, these four men, on the space station. They got to eat, they need heating, they need cooling. Of course, they have to go to the bathroom. And remember something here. Very clearly, this is our space station. The United States of America largely, we split it with the Russians and a few other partners, but it costs billions of dollars to keep that thing orbiting every single year. So NASA is recouping some of that money from the people who have the means to pay for it. Our new 6 Brevard County space correspondent, James Sparvero, is also here at the Kennedy Space Center with me, standing by. James, you've been listening into every second of